Hello and good afternoon, everyone. Adam here at Kenyon Classic Cars in Clarence, Iowa. This afternoon, I'm going to show you this 1957 Chevrolet convertible. Yes, it is a 57 convertible. We've been getting a lot of these cars in and out of here lately, and this car is super, super sharp. It's a very slick car. This car has a 350 fuel injected engine in it. It has a 700 R4 automatic transmission in it. Car has power steering, power brakes, disc brakes on the front, has air conditioning, power top. Now this car was probably redone somewhere in the vintage of 10 to 15 years ago, and it runs and drives great, and it still looks very, very nice. Great 1957 Chevrolet convertible. The chrome and brightwork on this car is very, very nice. All the chrome up here in the front of the car, you'll see all these pieces of chrome, they were all replaced with all brand new chrome. Your headlight rings, your centerpiece, your bumper, all them pieces were all replaced. The chrome on the side of the car, the stainless, the brightwork looks great. There's no dings or dents in it that I can see. Same way with the rear bumper, the chrome is in very, very good shape. I don't see any imperfections in that chrome even. It looks really, really nice. You'll see the stainless on this side as well. You can kind of see down the side of the car too. It is a nice straight car. The underneath this car, I'll get some videos or get some pictures here for you uploaded in just a little while. It is red epoxy primered floors. It was a frame off restoration when it was done. It does have a power top. The black convertible top's in excellent shape, as you can see. Great looking car. And yes, if you're wondering, the trunk is popped. That's why there is a little bit of a gap in there. There's your underside of your trunk lid, your jams, all in very good shape. Your seal is in good shape as well, all the way around the trunk. There's your boot for your top, your spare tire, your tire wrench, your jack instructions over there. A couple small little imperfections here in the jam trunk jam area, one little crack right there. Little chip out there. There we go. Now this is not gonna be a $150,000 car. So yes, there is a few flaws in the car. It's not 100% perfect, but a very, very nice looking, very quality driver car. I say that a couple of the gaps aren't as good as I would hope for or what I usually expect, but you know, it's like I say, it's not a perfect car. You'll see the door gap down through here. You'll see this gap is a little bit tighter down towards the bottom. Had a little bit of paint rubbed off right there. That's what we do here at Kenyon Classic Cars. I'm very honest with you on every single car we have. And that way, you know what you're getting. When it gets delivered, you know exactly what you're getting. A couple small little chips right here. You can see that. Outside of that, and kind of the same way on this door, you can kind of see down towards the bottom, it gets a little tighter. It doesn't hit a rub that I can tell, but it, you know, the gaps are a little tighter down there at the bottom. Which, we're gonna price this car probably somewhere $79.9. It might be $89.9. I'm not sure yet. I got to look and see what we exactly have in this car. But we're going to price this car right down on the money where somebody's going to be able to afford to buy a very, very high quality car, driver car. You can jump in this car, drive it anywhere with the power steering, the power brakes, the vintage heat and the air conditioning. And I'm probably being pretty picky and pretty technical on this car, but like I say, we send all these cars Well, a lot of these cars we send out of here without the customers coming and looking at them themselves, and they feel very comfortable buying cars from us because I am so honest in my videos. I will show you the things that I see in my videos. So that's kind of how we do things here at Kenyon Classic Cars, and therefore it gives us a way easier time selling these cars. Without honesty, you have nothing. I'll show you the interior in this car. Now the interior in this car, the seats, all the seats are out of a Cadillac. And I know some of you may not like them, some of you may, but I'm telling you what, once you sit your rear in these seats and drive this car down the road, you're gonna love them because them seats are super, super comfortable. There's your door panels, they're all leather. All your trim there's lace is all laced with leather. Same way with here. Your back panels are all molded leather. There's your door seals. They're in excellent shape. Your bottom of your doors look great. I am going to put the top down on this car. I let my salesman take this car and drive it for the weekend last weekend. The prior weekend. This is Monday, so last Saturday. He took this car and he drove it Saturday and Sunday. Just absolutely loved the car. Couldn't thank me enough for letting him drive it. It's just a super, super nice car. There we go. And there's the windows. I'm gonna roll the windows down so you can get a good look at the car with the windows down. And I do have that boot in the trunk too. I could put that on. I'm in here by myself, so a little bit more difficult for me to set the camera down and do that. So I'm not gonna take the time and do that right this second. But you can get the gist of how good it actually looks and how great a car it is, with, especially with the top down. Man, that's a pretty car. Yellow 57 Chevy convertible, black top, beautiful ride. Open this hood up for you so you can take a gander underneath there. There is a 350 5.7 fuel injected, 350 Chevy fuel injected engine, power steering, brakes, air conditioning, and yes, the air does work. I checked that compressor the other day, it kicks on. It's a little chilly outside, so I couldn't tell how cold it actually was, but yes, the compressor did kick on. There's your power brakes, your master cylinder and brake booster. Your battery is right there. There's your, you got a hold down on it. Your AC condenser radiator underneath the hood is painted up really nice as well. Very, very detailed car. Say most of these cars like this, if you get a build like this that's fresh these days, it'd be $150,000, $200,000 car. 8,790 miles are what's on this car since it was rebuilt. Your oil pressure there, 58, voltage good, fuel percentage good, 81 degrees Fahrenheit for your water temperature. Wipers work, well, one wiper works anyway. It looks like that one might need to be tightened up a little bit. Dash lights all work, turn signal left, turn signal right. bright headlight indicator right down here.
Northeastern Academy and Early Learning Center is building a happy generation on love, care, and trust. Our new center in Benendorf is now enrolling, and we're hiring due to demand. Call 563-551-6299 or visit Angie.
Sounds real nice. Your tail lights, your license plate light, your turn signal. Man, this is a great car. Imagine taking this thing, driving down the California coast with your best girl by your side. Kenyon Classic Cars, Clarence, Iowa, 563-452-2450, KenyonAuto.com, www.KenyonAuto.com, KinionAuto.com. We buy, sell, and trade collector cars, muscle cars, and regular inventory every single day. Give us a call today. We'd really like to talk to you about this 57 Chevy convertible or maybe one of the other cars that we have in stock. We stock between 100 and 125 collector cars. They may not all be listed or priced on our website, but we do have a lot of cars coming in and going every single day. Your Midwest collector car headquarters, Kenyon Classics. We're going to be honest with you, fair with you. That's how we treat our customers. We appreciate you watching our videos. I can guarantee you this car goes down the road excellent. Have a great day, everyone.